Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another video. This time we'll have two unboxings from Feel Unique. I have two boxes from them. This is an order that I placed in February, but somehow my order got lost in no one's land. But Feel Unique has a great customer service and they sent me another one. Arrived very quickly, so thank you so much to Feel Unique. Let's see what I have in here. I have two boxes. One of them is the Little Beauty Parcel, is this one, and probably if you watch my channel you recognize the print on this one because it has the same print as the advent calendar that I have on my channel. And here is the box, and the other one is Best of Beauty Vegan Edit. So looks like this. I will leave in the description box the links for those, and I will leave on the screen the prices for them. So let's go ahead and see what I have. So the first box, the Little Beauty Parcel, which looks like this, has this sleeve cover. And probably you saw not long ago another unboxing from Feel Unique. I love those boxes with mixed products. Here is this one with the Feel Unique logo. And here is the box inside. It doesn't come with a card, so I will pick up the products random and I will show it to you. The first product in here, it's a high-end brand, and this is by Terry. This is Ombre Black Star. It's Color Fix Cream Eyeshadow. Is this one. It's a brand from UK, as far as I know, very expensive. It's a luxury one. I'm using their rose lip balm right now. And here is the product, a full size. And let's see what's the shade for this one. It's a dark shade. Looks like a navy color, but let's see when we swatch this one how this one looks. I have an eyeshadow palette from the brand. So here is this color, lovely color. Looks very dark when you look like this in the light. Looks very shiny. And of course the formula of this one is great, as all the by Terry products. So a good product in here, a great one actually. It was this one by Terry. Then we have Wow. This is Color Wow Dream Coat Supernatural Spray Magically Transform Texture. It's a texturizing hairspray from Wow. It's a brand that start to come often in boxes. I didn't use anything yet from them. I saw this in the Look Fantastic Beauty Eggs, which I didn't got, but they are available for sale. I didn't got this year the eggs because excepting one product, I have everything what's in there, and I was so disappointed. But anyway, it's $90 the box, and there is a great value in there. If you wanna check that one, I will leave it in the description box. But in this one we have this texturizing spray. Cannot tell you about that anything yet. Then we have Zealand's. This is Transform an Instant Renewal Mask. It's a face mask. It's another brand that I got in boxes from UK. I didn't try this one, this mask. Then we have another full-size product, and if you watch my channel you know that this is one of my favorite products. This is Cover FX, is the Shimmer Veil in Amethyst, and this is my favorite shade. It's this one comes in 5 or 6 shades, but so far this is my my favorite one. And always when I was wearing this one I got so many compliments from you. And it was this shade, the Amethyst one. So here is this one. Beautiful shade. FabFitFun used to have this one with a great discount because the full size is $28. Wow, I'm so good at prices. Anyway, great to have one of these, great to get it with a big discount. So happy with this one. Then we have Seychedom Ultimmune Power Infusing Concentrate. It's a product that comes often in boxes. It's a nice serum. I tried this one, I like it. We have a Tiny Deep Pillow Spray from This Works. I just had probably three of these in my empties. Always great to get those tiny samples, especially if you travel, because you can refill them from the full size. So it's a product that works wonderful for me. I always recommend it. I am always happy to get it in any size in boxes. Then I have a couple more items in here. One that looks very luxury as packaging. And this one is from It's Skin. It's Cream d'Escargot, Prestige Cream d'Escargot. Probably I'm not pronouncing that right. The fabrication date, it's a Korean brand. It's 2018 March. So it's the date is printed on the back. Always check the expiration date, and of course make the difference between for me it was hard at the beginning to make the difference between the expiration and the fabrication date in Korean, but I learned to read that. Anyway, looks like this, and I will open this one to show it to you. It's skin, I believe, is the name. It's a well-known brand. And here is the cream. It's a beautiful packaging. Really, really cute as a shape. Not a ton of product in there, but still nice. So is this one. Then we have two more products in this box. One of them is the new Retinol Ceramide Capsules Line Erasing Night Serum from Elizabeth Arden. I have a full size with the regular ones, but I never tried the night ones. So here comes a sample. It's a deluxe sample with seven of them, only seven. Let me show them to you. So here is the sample. It's a new product for me. And the last one in here, it's of course a beautiful one. This is the Hourglass Mineral Veil Primer. Love, love, love this one. This is a big size. I don't know if this one is a full size or a deluxe sample, but I just put in my empties a smaller one, probably half of this one, if not less. I love this primer. It's a beautiful one, not very affordable. And I'm really happy to get this, probably it's a deluxe sample, to get this one in this box. So really happy with this one. And I think that's kind of all in this box. So far, I think it's a great mix of products. Of course, couple favorites in here, which is not bad at all. I will leave the link down below if I will find the boxes available. Hourglass Mineral Veil Primer, lovely, 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 a Korean cream. And I heard about this one, but I never tried, so cannot tell you much about. Full size cover effects, the Amethyst Shimmer Veil, beautiful color, so lovely. By Terry eyeshadow in a full size in this magnetic blue. Wow, texturizing spray. I will let you know later about this one. Of course, Elizabeth Arden, the ceramide capsules, the retinol ones. This works, always great to have it. Seychedom, a nice serum. And Zealand's transformer mask. So far, I'm really happy with this box because those are products that some of them I used before, I love them. Other are all-time favorite in my opinion. So I am very happy with this one, with the Little Beauty Parcel. And the next one is Best of Beauty Vegan Edit, which looks like this. Comes with the same sleeve, and the box is exactly the same like the other one. And here is the box inside. I see already a favorite product, and if you watch my channel, you know that. Let's start with the beginning. We have here, first thing here, Sister & Co. Skin Food Deep Cleanse Ultimate Detoxifying Soap Bar is this one. I never heard about this one before. It's a black soap. And I know already who's gonna use this one, not me. Then we have in here a Ninica product, and you saw a mascara in one of the bottles of mascara from this brand. It's another brand with natural ingredients. All of them actually in the box are. This is the certified organic vegan lipstick in pink poppy. Looks like this. I got also in a Mother's Day box the lip oil, which is really, really nice. And here is the shade for this one. It's a nude color. Smells pretty nice. And here is the shade of this one. When you get a makeup product that is only with natural ingredients, you're supposed to use it as soon you can, because they don't last long. So here is a lipstick, and it's a nice shade. Then we have a brush in here, and this one is Lily Lolo, something like that. And this one is eyeshadow brush. So here is the brush. It's very, very, very soft. So it was this one. Then we have from Kaushin, this is the relaxing bath and shower gel in a good size, a deluxe sample, but a good size. Comes in 100 milliliters with essential oils of lavender and eucalyptus. Great for nighttime, full of product. I got the advent calendar a while ago from them. And I have in here two more products that are also favorite products of mine. One of them is the Dr. Botanicals. This is the Moroccan Rose Superfood Facial Oil. Is this one. This one was so much on YouTube a couple years ago, probably in 2017, and it came in many boxes. It's an oil that doesn't feel like an oil, feels like a serum, smells amazing, and feels my face feeling wonderful. So happy with this one. It's the full size, it's not a ton of product, but it's a wonderful one. One of my favorite serums. So happy with this one. And of course, if you know me, you know I love them. This is the LME Superfood Facial Wash in a full size. So it's a prebiotic gel cleanser. And this is a huge size. It's gonna take me forever to finish one of these. I have a mini set with three products from this line, from the Superfood, with the face wash and two more products. I love LMS. Probably the Superfood, it's not my favorite line, although I didn't use it, I didn't try it, I didn't try all the products, but I will let you know in empties what I feel about them. In general, I love LMS. So this is all in this box. I think it's another great box, especially if you're looking into products with natural ingredients. And I didn't know until probably a month ago or so that LMS is a clean brand. But anyway, we always learn. So LMS full size face wash, cow shit gel, shower gel, Dr. Botanic botanicals, rose face serum, face oil, inical lipstick, eyeshadow brush, and deep cleanse detoxifying soap bar. So far, happy with this one too. Let me know which box is your favorite box. Which one do you think is the best box from those two? I love to hear from you in the comments down below. If you didn't enter the open giveaways, whatever, I don't know how many I will have when I'll post the video, but if you didn't, feel free to do so. You have all the information in the comments down below. I will see you guys very soon with something else. Probably it's gonna be another unboxing, because the subscription boxes are coming, and I still have a good amount of them. So I will see you guys very soon. Thank you so much for stopping by. Wish you a great day or night. Bye bye.